Hi there, hope you are doing good. So in this lecture, I want to show how you can run your app using the Android emulator. So Android emulator is a virtual environment which allows you to test how your app will work on different devices like mobile or tablet. So let's get started. So I have this app open and I'm going to click on this run app button. So here I'm presented with the option to launch emulator and to select the device I want to test. Okay, so you might be wondering how this list shows up. So if you click on this image, so it presents you with the virtual devices you have already set up, and it also allows you to create a new virtual device. I'll show you an example. So if you click on this, you see the options here, like the categories, which is TV, wearable, tablet, phone. Since we are dealing with the phone, the mobile device currently, so you can choose any of the devices here. It can be a Galaxy, it can be any kind of Android phone of any dimension. Since I've already selected, you know, a Nexus device, I'll go ahead and use it. So once you select the device here and you click on OK, so Android Studio will launch the virtual device for you. It takes a while for this to happen. You can see the log basically. So this is actually a tablet which I selected to give you an idea, but we can check with the mobile device also. So as you can see, this kind of loads the whole environment. And this is pretty cool actually, because most of the times we won't have all the devices to test our app on, like a different like how our app will look on different mobile devices or on tablets. So this is a great way to do that. So either you can wait for this to load. And depending on your hardware, like the amount of memory you have, it usually takes time. There are alternatives to this also, but I like to use this most of the time. So once this is open, let's launch it. Okay, so let's try to run our app again. Okay. Okay, so as you can see, this time it loaded in the landscape mode. Okay, so there are two modes in which your app can open. In this position, it's like the landscape mode, and since my screen is not big enough to display this tablet in a vertical format, so this is how the app looks currently. So let's go ahead and try the mobile option basically, which is Nexus 5. Okay, so I'll show you how the app will display on that. So again, this will take some time. Once you have a device open, you can leave that open, because that will save you time next time, like whenever you want to test next. So as you can see, the virtual device is starting up now, which is the Nexus 6 device. So we'll wait for a few seconds while the setup is complete. Okay, so looks like it's finally started. So what we can do is run our app again. Sometimes it takes a second time to, you know, launch the app, basically. Okay, so here it is. So this is the way your app displays currently. We haven't done any change except the text, which you can see, Hello Android. So this is the default layout which Android provided us. So I think you got an idea about using emulator. So go ahead and try it out, and I'll see you in the next lecture.